I decided to go a different route. I'm gonna sing a song like, she came home after a night of partying and drinking, and he set up an elaborate night for her. Excuse me. Like, I'm nervous. Like, I can bomb doing jokes, but like, this is a performance. It was perfect. This is the will. Girl, I don't understand you. Why you don't want to hurt me? I want to live. Look that up, girl. Keep going. I buy you champagne, roses, put diamonds on your fingers. I don't know what to do. My girl likes to party all the time, party all the time, party all the time. My girl likes to party all the time, party all the time. She likes to party. She likes to party. She likes to party. I didn't make that lyrics up. Like, some of y'all don't know, Eddie Murphy had one song. It's called Party All the Time. It has 30 million hits on YouTube. Y'all got the live version. Like, I don't know. Like, I did not know if that was going to go away. I was either going to cry on the train on the way home, or I'd be like, okay, I took a risk, God damn it. I like risk. I like y'all next comic, too. Hungry belt. Either one, let's give him a hand. Hey, keep it going for him. Eddie Murphy, one more time, guys. Yeah, that song produced by Rick fucking James. Yeah, you see the music video? It's the best thing ever.